Hello everyone, welcome to Live and Inspire. I am Morah Tupelo. So my ancestors and I have come to a beautiful conclusion, okay? We still don't understand the whole concept behind God's timing being the best. It just doesn't make sense. It is so frustrating. It is so annoying to see my friends succeed, getting these beautiful marriages, getting these beautiful jobs, being able to have these beautiful families, while it's them still sitting here looking at them, and them looking at me like they have this and I don't, you know, and I have all that which I need to be that. So why is it that you're taking long to bless me with these things? It doesn't make sense. It just doesn't. And it's so frustrating because I don't think God knows that. But I'm frustrated at this particular point in time. But according to Google, the definition of time, time is the measure of non-stop consistent change that is taking place in our environment. The not so beauty about that is that those changes that are depicted by us are temporary. But when we allow God to depict those changes in our environments, in our surroundings, they're long-term. They're beautiful things. They don't come with a hustle. They don't come with you know, situations. They don't come with difficulties. They come at ease. And even though we may face, you know, whatever problems that which we face in the marriages that we form, in the friendships that which we form, they're easily solved. The beauty about understanding God's timing or waiting on God, it does one of the many things to us. It grows our faith. For every little mustard seed of faith that you put in your pocket, one day you have a whole pocket full of little faith. For you to be able to believe in God, for that one big thing you've been believing God will bless you with. But you must also understand that waiting on God also means that you not knowing when it will happen, how it will happen, or with whom it will happen with, and you being okay with that taking place. Life won't stop just because you're waiting on God. You may feel like you're getting old, or maybe it's true you are getting old. You may feel like you're running out of time. You may feel like you're stuck and you're not going anywhere. But the truth is, you are going somewhere. You are winning a race that which you are the opponent of. And all you have to do is just trust that whatever God has planned for your life is of good and not evil, and for you to succeed and be happy and be content. But you must remember that whatever God gives you with, you must be ready to take care of it, because without stewardship, you can be like Jonah. He can take it away from you. And guess what? While you're waiting on God, God is working. Yeah. That being said, I'm here to tell you, to tell me, the one. Keep trusting God daily. Thank Him for what He has done and for what He is yet to do in your life. Keep on praying. But most importantly, never forget to always hashtag and live it inside. And God bless.